Okay, good morning guys. Today I'm gonna cook broccoli, cauliflower, buttered broccoli, cauliflower, and shrimp. Okay, so this I marinated with soy sauce and black pepper. And then butter, black pepper, garlic, onions, and then oyster sauce. Bell pepper, cauliflower, and then broccoli. Okay, shrimp first. Okay. Gonna butter that shrimp. Some of it are big, some of it are small. Okay, let's try to see. So the shrimp is done, and after the shrimp, we're gonna butter the broccoli and cauliflower. Garlic, the bell pepper. We're gonna add oyster sauce, broccoli, and cauliflower. And we just add just a little water, guys. Okay. My husband loved to eat this one raw. Broccoli, but this is will be cooked right away, like 2 minutes only, 2 minutes, so that the broccoli and cauliflower is still crunchy. The broccoli and cauliflower, it's cooked already. We don't need to overcook it. Okay, but we just gone a little more because you know my auntie loves to eat, but he wants a little bit, but it's okay already. Okay. Okay, guys. Flour and shrimp, buttered broccoli, cauliflower, and shrimp. So we're gonna add the shrimp. Oh. Oh my God, there's a lot of shrimp. Okay. Okay, guys, this is it. By the way, guys, the shrimp, I already deveined and clean it very well. I did not take it off the head because I like to sip the head. It's very yummy. Okay, guys, so this is our buttered broccoli, cauliflower, and shrimp. It's very yummy. If you need more recipes, please hit like, follow, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Brew Ja, to my Instagram, The_Brew_Ja, and to my TikTok at The Cooking Show, and to my Facebook page, The Cooking Show. Please follow and subscribe on my Facebook page and Instagram. Okay. So to all my supporters, to my personal blog, Delia Valentine. To all my supporters, thank you for watching.